This one's a Franklin. I'm not 100% sure what year. Somewhere between 1910 and 14, I believe. You can see the exposed valve train. They call that a total loss oiler.
No rain.
Very tall car. There's all of your gauges. 9 o'clock. Have a look at that engine. There's the cooling fan for it. And any oil that would come up to lubricate the tops of those valves would then just drip down and fall off the engine and down onto the road. That's why they call it a total loss oiler system.